it's not dirt presented by ARP. Keep an eye on row 2 though. Row number 2, the fastest 2 cars, Craig Coleman and